Saying that, let's move on to the third topic, that is the various kind of marketing middlemen available. Primarily, the broker, the commission agent, the dealers, wholesaling agency and consignment stock. The first one being brokers. Brokers are the people or the middlemen who do not take the physical possession of the goods or services with themselves, but play a very instrumental role in getting the buyers and the sellers in contact with each other. Having said that, it means they do not take the spot delivery or the physical possession of the goods and services. These brokers are generally experts in terms of grades, qualities, contract terms and negotiation terms. What they really do is get the buyers and sellers in contact, represent either one of them as the client and does the entire negotiation and the dealing representing one of them. Having said that, the second kind of middlemen are the commission agents. Commission agents are the ones who represent either the buyer or the seller and take the goods into their account and trade for the basis of risk of loss. These are very important in case of agricultural products. Commission agents generally work on a basis of certain fee or commission, for example, 3% of the purchase value or 5% of the sales value, etc. What the commission agents do is take into account the goods for themselves and sell it with the risk of loss to themselves. The third being the dealers. Dealers are the ones who take the entire risk of loss from the producers to themselves. They take the physical delivery or the spot delivery of the goods to themselves and sell the goods as and when they feel that they would get higher profits for themselves. Hence, they take the goods into account and trade it for the risk of profits for themselves. The next being the wholesaling agency. A specialized and a very effective firm in a particular area who has a strong reputation can be assigned as a wholesaling agency by a manufacturer for that particular area. Here, the wholesaling agency takes care of all the other functions, for example, the transportation of goods, the storage of the goods, insuring of the goods, the packaging of the goods, and the selling of goods. He becomes the wholesaling agency for that particular goods or services for that particular area. He's the one who generally has expert services and a very good reputation in that particular area of operation. And the next one is the consignment stock. Consignment stock is a condition wherein the consignee takes the goods from the producer or from the seller on the basis of returnable basis. That is, the goods which are not sold can always be returned back to the producer or to the seller, the prime seller. Here what happens is, as and when the goods are sold, the consignee creates an account sales format, forwards it to the seller and deducts all his marketing charges, his expenses charges and his commission fee and forwards the remaining to the seller. And whatever goods which are not sold is always returned back to the seller yet again in the first case.